I think I've been performing pretty good. It's better than I expected I would. I've been shooting the ball well. I've been getting to the rim well and sitting on my teammates. I've just been playing hard on defense. I can make plays. I can score the ball. I think I can make plays for my teammates. I think I'm just a guard. I don't know whether I'm a point guard or a shooter. I think my job is to score the ball, defend the ball, and just make smart plays. Don't hurt us. It's either way, whatever, I take what the defense gives me. If they give me the drive, I'll take it. If they give me a shot, I'll take it. It's starting to pick up. July this month, I think I got like 12 or 13 offers. This one, Mississippi State, Memphis, Iowa State, South Alabama, Florida, Gulf Coast, Louisiana Tech, NC State, UNLV. I've been hearing from Ohio State, Miami, and Ole Miss. I started hearing from them during the Atlanta tournament.
Okay.
And just been hearing from ever since. Stacey Augman watched me play in Atlanta, and the head coach called my dad, offered me a scholarship.